So look, guys, here we are at the Mardin Church.
Yeah, look at the light.
Yeah, oh yeah, I know, it's beautiful. So this building dates from the Roman era, actually, and it's been used as a Protestant church since 1860, I understand. So you can hear the call to prayer outside in this predominantly Muslim city, but we have the church here in Mardin, which is a beacon of light to this place.